President Trump has been petting the Christmas tree hauling horse, lighting the national tree, and I'm proud to be even popping out of a mocked up chimney like Santa Claus. But who knew he'd end up as an ornament? His son Don Jr. posted this meme on Instagram. Couldn't decide between an angel or a star, so I picked both, prompting someone to comment, Mr. Mueller is coming to town. We know what makes the president merry.
I told you that we would be saying Merry Christmas again, right? We're saying Merry Christmas again. We are going to be celebrating Merry Christmas again.
His other son, Eric, celebrated by hawking the all-new ornaments from the Trump store. The Trump helicopter sells for $55. Bet you can't tell what this is. It's the Trump golf bag ornament. And this is Trump Tower, tweeted a critic. If you shake the Trump Tower globe, does it snow indictments?
Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
And for Trump foes, there's a mocked-up ornament of the baby Trump blimp.
I'm saying Merry Christmas to whoever the hell wants to hear it.
But here's something you won't find for sale on the Trump website. Meet Corkscrew Donald, the perfect way to open a bottle of fine Trump wine. It was created by the same designer who dreamed up the Hillary Nutcracker, twisted gifts for under the tree or on top of it. Jeanne Moos, CNN.
Must be a Democratic cork.
New York.